Mars got lit another one.
RTTV.
Gang, gang, gang.
It's your first time here. I promise it definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. And we're back with nonstop Tollywood, Bollywood, Talmay content all 2022.
All 2022.
And we're here with the climaxing to the Pushpa movie. Guys, it's the finale. Everyone's been like, yo, we need this, we need this, we need this. So, you know, we got to supply it.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all ready to get right into it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my fault. Wells, we got to do the honors. We're about to get right into it. Wells, would you like to do the honors?
Yes, sir. This is the Pushpa mass climax scene. Pushpa versus Fahad Fasid.
Woo! We've been waiting for this.
Let's get into it.
Man, he's punking him around. Boy Pushpa, man.
This is a day of his wedding.
He's trying to do him dirty. Look at him.
Dang, he really got this dude around his finger. This is crazy.
It seems they're drinking together.
It seems like they're kind of boys now, though. But I know he's going to betray him.
I don't know if he's playing along, because he's like, yeah, now you know how to behave around me, so, but we can be cool now.
This is wedding?
I thought it was the day before.
Oh, okay, okay.
Oh, today's
his wedding. There you go.
Yeah, he's wilding, bro. Nice tripping.
He's gonna do him dirty.
He's about to do him.
He's setting him up. You said all this shit, but my wife, bet, 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 bet.
Yeah, see, he's about to violate him.
About the last name, yep.
What you thought I was gonna forget about that, bro? I gotta beat that. He said, I'm tired of this shit.
He said, let me drink a little bit more then, brother.
Did he really just take his gun?
Damn,
Oh! Whoa,
what the hell did he just do?
What the hell? What kind of drunk shit is that, bro?
What is going on?
Yo, Push was tapped, yo. Oh, that's how you know it's a head up. Once you see the speed ramp.
Oh, that's real. That's real. Smack him with it.
Yo, that's exactly what he's about to do. In slow, it's about to be a speed ramp smack.
Oh, so he branded his shirt like he was asking him with his own blood. So you can't separate me from my blood.
But then he had to do all that. Like he had to shoot his hand to prove that.
He's pushed, bro. He had his hand closed, and the guy was like, I feel like that was his thing. Like, I ain't scared no more.
Yep. That's why he stops himself. He loves his mother and his family.
He looks shook.
Yeah.
All that gangster shit that you were spewing, now you shook. You look scared.
Strip.
I don't know why he looks like somebody I know from Prov.
Yeah, I've been trying to figure that shit out.
Right?
So long. Like, yeah. The
Shekawa? Yeah, the other dude.
So it's like a true head up is if we fight with our boxes on.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
Yo, he looks so shook.
Okay, it's actually more to it. What's that?
Yo, that was epic.
The clothes make you, boy. The clothes make you. Let's see how they treat you without your clothes.
I like how they made that last bar echo. Wow, that was gangster. You're not gonna shoot him. You're not gonna shoot him. Don't lie to yourself. You know you're not gonna shoot him.
I love when he attacks your person. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Exactly. Like, he makes you feel it inside.
He's about to pull up to the wedding with straight boxes on, bro.
In a shot hand.
To prove the point. I don't need clothes for people to recognize who I am, the brand of Pushpa.
This sounds like some real deal war music.
This is crazy. I can't imagine something like this in real life. Oh, that's Player. That's Player.
That's Player.
Remember what he said? Without your clothes, nobody's gonna recognize you.
Yep.
Oh shit, he's mad because Pushpa proved the point.
Damn, he smoked that dog.
Yeah,
bro.
Fuck that dude, yo.
Like he said, you're not even your dog gonna recognize you.
I ain't get bleeding.
Is he burning all the money Pushpa gave him?
Yeah, he's like, yo, I don't want to feel like Pushpa has like control over me because he gave me this money.
I can see Evan doing that.
Shit. I'm going to spend the shit out of Pushpa's money.
There's gonna be a part two. Fire!
Yo, who does he look like?
Yeah, second interval. Yup, part two coming soon. Woo!
Wow, that was dope.
It's coming. This movie's coming at the end of the year.
Alu Arjun!
Yo, I think that was a player way to end the movie, yo. It like even ended in a fight scene. It ended with a mental battle. And he just won the mental battle and humiliated dude. And I feel him, though. You come up to me. You threaten my marriage. You sit here and try to tell me what to do. Be like, make sure you wear branded clothes. Then you kind of threaten my surname. Like, you don't know how much that means to me. Now, you want me to respect? You think I'm just going to respect you and I'm just going to forget that? Nah, what you think this is? I'm not no punk, and I just need to let you know that, sir. So I respect that. I like the way, because I've never really seen a movie end like that where it's not a fight scene and somebody doesn't get their ass whooped, whether it's the good guy or the bad guy. And then, wow, that was a dope ending.
Because it was really over nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't call you sir. That's why you're threatening my whole life. You're threatening me like... My wife can't get pregnant without your permission. I can't get married without your permission. You know what I'm saying? You're threatening my whole existence, even calling the fact that I don't have a real surname, knowing how much it means to him. You know what I'm saying? Just because I didn't call you sir.
And
because
of his title.
Yeah, exactly.
Because you're who you are. You're an officer that like ranks or whatever. It's like that. You think you could do that to me?
Yeah. So I love how you threaten my mama. Exactly.
Nah, he really ain't about that shit. He was like, wait a minute. You really thought you was gonna violate me like that for no, and I was just gonna be cool with it. Nah, I played it cool, cause yo, I knew I just wanted to get married. I wanted to get to this day, but on this day right here, let me let you know. Remember what you was about to do to me? I do that shit to myself. This is my brand. I stand on it. Push, but I stand by it. I guarantee it.
I done tell my fault.
Feel me?
Nah, it was lit because I was thrown off for a second when it was saying that like Pushpa was actually listening, obeying to this dude the first time he ever bent over backwards for anybody else. I'm like, nah, there's no way my boy Pushpa's going out like that. Mm-hmm. But it was like, it was all a ploy to make sure that on that certain day, like you said, I'm able to actually put that certification of like, yo, bro, I am my blood. My blood represents my father. You're what your clothes, your title. Without that, you ain't shit, your dog. And that's why he bought this dog. He's a bitch for that. I like dogs. You feel me? You're only mad because that dog proved Pushpa's point, man. R.I.P. to that dog.
For shooting that dog. Clown. And I like the way it ended. I like how it gave us, getting us ready for part two. And I feel like the whole story of Pushpa was amazing. And just to see the evolution of his storyline to how he ended where he his surname didn't affect him anymore. Like, he surpassed any doubts or insecurities he had in himself and getting ready to marry his queen. And I just think that it was a unique story that, a storyline in a way that I've never seen. And a lot of the action scenes were amazing, top of the line. This movie was amazing. Just thank you. This is the one of the first movies of us coming back to the Bollywood, Tollywood, Tamil film and music scene. And I think it was a great start. It was amazing. I think Aluaju as an actor is amazing, from his dancing to his acting to his action scenes to his comedy. I think he did an amazing job. I think the cast was great. I think all the villains were dope. I think the fight scenes were very creative. And I think we're on top of the line. And I understand why this movie was so anticipated and did so well.
Yeah, that's a fact.
Yeah, I love that scene too when he shot himself. Like, I feel like the writing was so good when he shot himself, made him bleed. Cause he was talking about surnames. It's like, yo, regardless if like my father wants to claim me or not, I still got his blood. You know what I'm saying? You can't separate that. You know what I'm saying? That shit runs inside me. So this is my brand. You know what I'm saying? That was a really dope scene, man. I really enjoy the writing, and I feel like the Tollywood cinema is elite. Mm-hmm.
Definitely. So thank you guys for requesting, because we're gonna keep supplying all Bollywood, Tollywood, Tamil content all 2022 from January to December. Keep it locked, RTTV. We got so much dope movies coming. And the next one we have up.
What's the next one coming for the gang?
Akanda. Akanda.
Akanda, yep. That's the next movie you got? Yeah.
All right.
Akanda.
So the next film. And then, guys, don't worry. We will be – the movie that we will be doing for the full movie is going to be War with Hrithik Roshan and Tiger Shroff. It's going to be dope.
Facts.
That movie will be available on Patreon. So that movie will be coming very, very soon. And this next movie we'll be doing in clips, but the first full movie will be War. You heard it here first.
Right. Yeah.
Thank you guys for supplying all the dope content you guys are sending in and requesting, because we see all of them guys that we're going to try to get to as much as possible. So thank you guys, and just be patient. And if it's your first time here, I promise you definitely won't be your last.
Nah.
So make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. I go by the name Rob City RT, and you can check out our Bollywood, our Tollywood, and our Tamil playlist. Link in the description below. We also have hip-hop, pop, K-pop, and a lot of international music. And if there's a genre we haven't covered, make sure you follow and DM us so we can get into that for you. Again, I am the Haitian Prince. I am that Bollywood, Tollywood, Tamil guy.
That is the music guy.
Shout out to all my Haitians. Shout out to India. Sakpa se na boule pet. I say compé.
Yes, sir. Patrick RT, man. The gang can't wait to see Pushpa 2, man. It's going to be lit. The real rule.
What's good, man? It's your boy DC, and this movie had it all. Action, love, grit, charisma. It had it all. Comedy.
Charisma.
All of it, man. Pushpa for president. Pushpa. Don't get pushed around. Pussy.
Yo, listen, man. The Mythomaniac Wilkinson Scar RT.
And yo, it's your boy Wells, the anime king. Woo!
And that settles it at the round table.